This is Maine's total weather early on a Tuesday morning. A muggy and warm day expected. In fact, folks who enjoyed a cool break from the heat yesterday, well, today we changed the wind direction around, and that means the warmth and the mugginess back in here right down to the coastline. Temperatures topping out in the 80s. We'll see partly sunny skies, and although the chance for a shower is only about 20%, if you do get caught in one of those pop-up showers or thunderstorms this afternoon, you could get some heavy rain. Showers last night pushed into the mountains, but they gradually weakened as they approached the western Maine mountains. Our weather, it actually extends back through the upper Midwest, and it's fairly quiet. So no significant storms in sight. In fact, it's more all about heat and humidity taking you right through Thursday. Friday, it's a muggy day. Temperatures in the 80s, and there'll be a line of strong to potentially severe thunderstorms coming through. That will break the heat and the humidity. Note, we're in the 70s, much less humid for Saturday and Sunday.